everybody. Welcome to Frankensteiner's Ball 17, Part 2. Loads of cool cars. Hopefully you've seen my first part episode, and so this is the second part. So let's get in there. Let's check out the rest of these cars, guys. Let's do this.
Here's a 1960 Caddy.
That's how that works. This is the first car.
Man, it's nice. This is a 28 Ford. It's got the flathead in it, that's nice.
Oh,
yeah. 1958 Chevy Bel Air. I've seen this 51 Chevy before. I always gotta film it though. The thing is just so incredible. Love this car. So nice. Just can't imagine the work that got put into this car. Look at this. A 62 Chevy.
Are you mad?
Yeah. Check this Cadillac out here. Got the big Enos Burdett type horns on the front there, grill. I love it. I believe this is a 65 Caddy.
Get over here. Have a piece.
Try the hamster.
Oh no!
You didn't get one of these.
Good looking Chevy Biscayne here. It's a 64 Chevy Biscayne. Is a 55 Cadillac.
Mm-hmm.
Someone's revving the pipes over here. Who's, is the van doing that? Nice. Oh no, what's this here? I was gonna say.
This old Dodge panel van. This is a 65.
Gutless is all get out.
Oh, look at this thing. It's got a slant six in here.
That one's been
modified.
Nice.
Look at that.
Yes, sir.
Fourth row back.
I don't know if you guys can read that or not. A little info on it though, and I'm not sure if you can read it.
Not bad.
A 49 Chevy truck. With a 56 Ford Thunderbird. Mercury. 68 Riviera here. Getting ready to pull out. Film these two guys at the last show I was at, a 66 Malibu and this 57 here. Thank you. 41 GMC.
Yeah, I should just.
It's an old Studebaker truck for sale.
Kind of store. Like, what the hell?
There's a 48 Chevy Fleet Line. Perfect color for October. Yeah, that's nice. Looks like they're doing the burnouts over there. I'm sure there's some videos on YouTube with the burnouts from Frankensteiner's Club somewhere. Nice old Chevy here. Lord, I love it. Chopped. I think I put this car on the cover of this video last year. There's a nice 51 Ford. This is a big old Peterbilt here. Big old Peterbilt.
Oh, look at where we found. What did we find again? Daddy and Grandpa?
So 1969 AMX. Here's a 56 Chevy behind old Stay Puft Marshmallow. '67 Chevy Camaro. This is a 58 Chevy Del Rey. Film shoot going on here.
On the tire, knees this way.
This way?
Yeah, this is a nice old Chevy COE here.
You be just in time to hear this.
This is a 74 Mercedes Benz. The 62 Ford. '73 AMC Javelin. '55 Chevy Gasser here. Yeah, this is so nice. Roadrunner here.
I like it.
Wind's picking up a little bit here. It's a 47 Dodge truck. Here's a 1952 Buick Riviera. It's a 26 Ford Model T. A 39 Chevy panel van. '47 Ford COE. Got a 39 Chevy Master Deluxe in the back here. Looks like it might be for sale. a 36 GMC truck. This is a 28 Ford, right? Right.
Where's everybody else?
Frankensteiner, and he's like, well, are you going to like chat? He's like, well, then I definitely won't be there with the last people.
There's a 50 Chevy Deluxe. Man, this is nice. This is really well done. The 1970 Ford Falcon. Nice fall foliage in the shot here. Here's a 55. Here's a 42 Hudson. Hi, puppy. Man, he's a really nice Super B. This is a 69 Super B. The 64 Chevy Chevelle. Here's a 1930 Mutt, they've called it. Said there's a Ford parts in here, Dodge parts in here, and some Chevy parts in here. '76 Chevy Stingray.
Yeah, those cars always come back in my mind.
It's got a fun.
The 73 Dodge Charger.
Good.
Dodge Rat Rod here.
Here, put your head out the top.
Pull that.
By the time we got into the cold of town, they even had a fair in the air. I says, calling old trucks is here.
Yes, you considered it.
Fair.
Right, Doug?
Yeah.
Here's a 53 Studebaker Champion. Not seen one of these before. 1953 Studebaker Champion. That's pretty cool.
You like green, don't you?
Yeah, this is pretty awesome, man. I like it. This thing is based on a 59 El Camino. A lot of custom work in this thing, though. It's a really cool custom vehicle, man. I can't even remember all the custom work done in this car, but in my Frankensteiner's Ball, I think from 2 years ago, I did a little piece on this car. It's in that episode. It's a pretty famous car. I think you can find quite a few videos about this thing on YouTube.
It's
a 51 Merc again. It's a 1970 Mustang. There's a really nice 57 truck here. Chevy, of course.
I
Lightning McQueen cruising by here. Ka-chow. There's a 48 Chrysler. Man, look at that. '55 Chevy here. Big old snorkel. This is cool. Oh. Super Beat coming through here. That's pretty cool, man. Just fiddling away up there. The guy on the truck over there is playing his harmonica. Got a little band going on here. This guy's just going to town up here. A 1970 Firebird here. Really nice car. Somebody's making some popcorn. It smells really good. It's a 1940 Oldsmobile. Chevy. Interesting hood ornament here. I haven't seen the dragon emblem on Chevy yet. I like it.
Y'all still having hot?
This is a 61 Oldsmobile, dynamic 88.
I looked at it last night and I said, oh, that's right. It wasn't broke. Last night, perfect.
This is a 66 Pontiac Bonneville. Chevy coupe, straight six in it. It's got a Ford radiator there. Cruise down this first row here of cars. I think this is some of the Frankensteiners Car Club's vehicles here. It's kind of the first row, the guys who helped put on this show. Some pretty cool cars here. Nice. Pretty cool show these guys put on every year, man. I could be wrong, but I believe this line of cars is the Frankensteiners Car Club's cars. I don't know. You guys can correct me if I'm wrong, but just want to make sure I get all your guys' cars in there, because pretty awesome show. Yeah, buddy. Some trucks here. A little Chevy. It's a 41 Chevy pickup. I think there's a car in this shot. It's like the exact same color as the grass. It's a 69 AMC Rebel, by the way. Grass green. 1970 Coronet. Yeah. Here's a 69 Pontiac Grand Prix. Yeah, 1970 Plymouth. What the? '56 Dodge. Got the whole group in there today. You can see all the crew he brought with him. All right, yeah, we're getting towards the end of the show here. I think everyone's gonna start heading out.
a lot of folks have cleared out already, so maybe we'll get some good stuff going as everyone's leaving the show here.
A 1960 Chevy Parkwood. Haven't seen too many of these. Nice. Love this. '69 Volkswagen Volksrod. It's nice. Look at that. It's got suicide doors on this thing. That's awesome. Love it. Gang, well, as I say, I am really pooped at the end of this show, so I really want to say thank you guys for watching all these car shows over the summer. I'll be back with more content on my channel. It just won't be of the car show type. There might be maybe one, maybe a couple more car shows I can get to before the season's over, but it won't be as big as this car show, that's for sure. So yeah, I really appreciate you guys sticking around to the end of the video. Please do give it that like, that thumbs up for me. That really does help me out.
I appreciate everybody saying hello to me, that you noticed me today. Really do appreciate every single one of you guys watching this, watch my channel. It really means the world to me that you guys watch, so I really appreciate it. And yeah, things are going good. Appreciate y'all checking in on me too. Things are all right, we're doing good. So yeah, I don't know what else to say, guys. So thank you, and I guess this is the end of this episode. Awesome car show again. So super excited to head on down the road. Yeah, go home, get some food, get out of here. Go spend some time with the family. So I'll check you later, guys. Next episode. Until then, head on down the road. Okay, bye.